sleepy pies. Come on, Tucana. Time for sleepy pies. Off you go.
Dad! Salome stole my favorite shirt!
It was my shirt first.
Your shirt? It has a J for Jono on the front. Unless your name is Jalome.
Kids, kids. Can't you see I'm trying to get your little brother down for a nap right now?
But, Dad, Jono has two of these shirts. He's not even using this one right now.
Look, if you kids just be quiet for 5 minutes, I've got something I want to give you.
Like a surprise?
Just 5 minutes, please.
No peeking until I count to three. One,
two, three.
Surprise!
It's
Ah, since when is a lizard a surprise?
No, up there!
A tree house? Dad, did you build that?
It's a certified Tuis construction. Built to last.
That's awesome! This is the best tree house in the street, if not the entire world!
Why? It's nobody's birthday.
You're both always hanging out with other kids in the neighbourhood. And we thought you needed somewhere to meet up and do your community projects together.
Wow, this is so cool.
I'm going to live here and raise a family here.
What's all this stuff?
Just some tubs of random supplies, like sewing gear, craft stuff, recipe books.
And my video game console from when I was a young boy, the Bubble Hoop 64.
This thing? Kids in your day must have been so bored. Oh, wait, I almost got it. Ah, I got it. Oh, no. Lost the other one.
You'll get there, boy. It is possible. Just don't erase my high scores, eh?
So what do you think we do with this place, Jono?
I don't know.
Mum and Dad wanted us to use this place for good. Maybe we could turn it into a hair salon. We could have all the mirrors along this wall, a bench along here, and let's paint the walls hot pink. Oh, we'll need something better than this to make curtains. Come on, Jono, we're going to the mall. Pink material, pink paint, a fluffy doormat.
This is a treehouse, not a flamingo.
Sorry, Tiana. They said they just don't fix these anymore.
But why?
They say it's cheaper just to buy a new one.
But I like this one. It's special.
I know, Tiana. Sometimes things are just too broken to be fixed.
What rubbish!
That's harsh, Jono.
No. I mean, that music box could be fixed. I could probably do it with my eyes closed.
Dr. Jonathan, hey? The toy doctor?
Sure am. All I need now is...
a hospital!
Dr. Jono, we have our first patient and it's not looking good.
Bring him over.
Costa, what happened?
Beady-eyed Petey ate a bit too much curry last night.
Leave him with us and we'll have him looking as good as new in no time.
You know, I think I have a whole lot of toys that could do with repairs. I'll be back.
Jono, can you put him on charge and schedule him for surgery in, 20 minutes?
I'll be there tomorrow.
Ugh, thanks for your help, Jono. Hey, Alinta. What's the problem here?
Stacey Sparkle has portal hypertensive gastropathy.
Oh, I can sew her a new pink dress.
Brilliant.
Come and take a bed, Stacey Sparkle. I'll have you sorted soon. Oh, hello.
Can you fix this? It used to light up and have all these cool sayings, but even with new batteries, it doesn't work anymore.
Oh, okay. Well, I can knit him a cute sweater.
Is that a metamorphob robot?
Metamorphob robot 5000?
Step aside, Salome. I can fix this one. There you go.
Thanks, guys. Keep up the great work. Our town needs you.
Look at them, Sepha. And look at all those kids.
I knew they had it in them. What kids can do when they work together for good.
Incoming emergency!
My little brother stuck an incompatible action figure down my T-Rex's throat and I can't get it out.
To the operating theatre! I just don't think I can do it!
Excuse me, I was wondering if you might be able to fix my music box. My grandma gave this to me and nobody seems to be able to fix it.
Just give him a few of these to help with the pain for now.
Oh, your T-Rex has something stuck in it. My brother used to have one of these and I was always getting things unstuck for him. It looks really tricky, but if you just do this and this, voila!
Oh, yeah!
That was amazing! We could really use your talent around here. What would you say about joining the team?
I'd love to.
And here's your music box, good as new.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Everyone is working together on something great. Absolutely nothing can go wrong.
The hospital can be rebuilt, you know.
But how long will that take? Our hospital is nothing without the treehouse. It might be days, months, years before it's rebuilt.
Oh, doesn't this look like a sorry sight? I know you'd both put so much effort into the treehouse hospital. You did a wonderful job and you helped not only a lot of toys, but a lot of kids too.
But now it's all gone.
Salome, it was only a building. You see, what made the treehouse special was not the treehouse itself. It was all you kids and the kindness you showed. There's no storm that can take that away. Come to the veranda, you two. I want to show you something.
The hospital. Everyone is...
See? You don't need a building to make a difference. You just need a bit of teamwork and big hearts.
Come on, Salome! Let's join them!
Thank you.
Tuix, it's way past your bedtime. Why can't you sit still?
Hey, Dad. So, I realised that we never thanked you for building the treehouse for us.
Oh, hey. It's okay, Salome.
No, Dad. Thank you so much. All of us kids decided to make you a little gift out of some of the extra bits and pieces we had lying around. It's nothing amazing, but I'm sure you could use it.
Oh, Salome, thanks. You're a good egg. Oh, wow.